Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Let's start our today's lesson. Today our lesson is square method at page number 23. Students, in this lesson create a grid by drawing equidistant vertical and horizontal lines either on a tracing paper or directly on a picture you need to reproduce. Next, draw a large grid. Observe the first grid carefully. Take one square at a time. Observe what contained in it and where the line starts. Then recreate it on a grid you have to draw. So for this we need the material, pencil, eraser and color pencils. Let's start. Remember students, take a one square at a time and observe it what is contained in it. Draw the lines according to the picture. Draw it very neatly. Students, count the vertical and horizontal lines while you are going to draw so that it will make your picture more accurate. Now students, draw its eyes. Draw a curve, two lines. Draw a circle and fill it. Now students, I am going to draw its body. Observe the picture very carefully. Students, follow the picture blocks to make it more accurate. Students, our sketch is complete. Now let's do color in it. Students, you can use black pointer to highlight the rabbit outline. It will give more good look to your drawing. Outline the whole rabbit. Now students, erase the extended lines. Now students, let's start coloring. You can choose color as per your choice. Here I am using the yellow color. Do color very neatly. Students, I am using sky blue color in the eye. Students, our drawing is complete. Do practice at home. Stay safe. Allah Hafiz.